The Australian Centre for the Moving Image at Federation Square has undergone a $40 million revamp. Its interactive exhibits for all ages celebrate the very best of Australian film culture.
ACMI is a museum in the middle of Federation Square, spread across four different levels. What we've done is we've opened up and connected all of those floors so that we now have far more public space. We have a brand new free permanent exhibition, updated education spaces, fantastic food and retail event spaces. It's going to be a real centrepiece of the cultural life of Melbourne. It tells the story of film, television, video games and contemporary art, the moving image, right from even before we imagine it starting. It explores craft, it explores form, we juxtapose all these different things against each other. It's exploring the past and how it influences the present, analogue, how it influences digital, and Australian voice is absolutely central to that, a Melbourne voice and a First Nations voice. As you enter the exhibition, you get your own take-home cardboard device. It's got an NFC chip in it, and you can just use that to go around and collect everything that you're interested in off its label and explore it further. But around that, we've built a lot of interactive experiences, and we've been working very hard over the last few months to make sure that they're completely COVID safe. But you can go in there and interact and play and learn how to make things, learn how to edit, how to do sound design. You know, this kind of very playful, interactive quality, I think, reflects how we all use the moving image, where we can not only view it, we can make it and we can share it. And I think that's really reflected in how we've approached the amazing exhibition design. I think we've made such a leap here in terms of what a museum can be. We're really positioning ourselves as one of the leading museums of the 21st century anywhere in the world.